herself. She went out for a fight against oppression. Had a necrosis, she never returned home. She never Sandbox revolution.